My name's Tall Girl Pilates. I'm from Defy Gravity Studio in Corona Del Mar, and I'm here to teach you a full body sculpt workout. So make sure you grab some weights, any size, maybe a couple water bottles, a couple puppies. Just kidding. This is my new puppy. He wanted to say hello to everybody and tell us to have a good workout. Thanks everybody for joining. Make sure you have some hand weights, maybe a bottle of water, a towel, and we'll get started just a little bit. Yeah, see you, bye. All right, let's get going. So make sure you got those weights. We're gonna start with some stretches first. So legs in parallel, about shoulder distance apart, nod your chin to your chest and just roll down. Let the weight of your head hang heavy and keep those eyes on those thighs. Opposite hands, grab elbows and you're gonna rock side to side. Soften your knees if your hamstrings are really tight. And then place those hands on your thighs. Hug your belly towards your back and slowly stack your spine. Think about the neck and then finally the head coming up. Roll your shoulders back. Loosen up those shoulders. Up and around. And now reverse those little shoulder rolls coming forward. Nice. 3, 2. And last one, you're gonna step one foot back. We're gonna take a little lunge stretch here. And then push those hips forward. So the back knee can be down or it can be lifted. We're just warming up those hips. Thanks everyone for joining. If you miss, I am Tall Girl Pilates from Defy Gravity Studio in Corona Del Mar. So glad you guys can join. Today, let's take it down to the elbows for a stretch. Maybe a little bit deeper. If that's too much, keep those arms straight. Now we're gonna push those hands into the ground, sweep that foot back, bring the other foot forward. And so give those hips a stretch. Breathing in and out. Awesome. All right, if you wanna take it a little deeper, you can come on to those elbows. Woo! One side's a little tighter than the other, totally normal. All right, now push those hands into the ground, walk those feet together, and let's bring it all the way up. Now grab those weights. We're gonna get started warming up that body. Feet shoulder distance apart, toes slightly turned out, out of bicep curl with the squat, and take it up. Inhale, and exhale. Awesome, we're getting those legs and arms warmed up. A little bicep curl, breathe in and out. I'm gonna turn to the side so you can see what I'm doing. I'm sending my hips back and down. Try to keep that chest lifted. Squeezing the butt as you extend those legs. We're engaging those glutes. Awesome. Down and up. I can hear my puppy barking. He wants to work out with us. All right, we're going slow and steady right now, but now let's turn up that pace. Down, up, breathe in, breathe out. Thanks for joining, everyone. Grab those weights, let's start moving. Bicep curls with the squat. Getting some of those big muscles in our legs and our arms warmed up for a super fun workout today. 5 more, 4, 3, 2. All right, we're gonna hold this one. Pulse those hips up an inch, down an inch. Hug your belly towards your back. Drop a little lower. Yes. 3, 2, 1, and freeze. Just the arms, just the arms. Elbows down for a little more support. Elbows up for a little more of a challenge. Elbows away from that body. You're keeping those legs bent. You're looking good. 3, 2, 1. Bring it all the way up. How do I know that you look good? I just do. Side lunge, bicep curl. We're gonna stay on the same leg. Side lunge. Tap it back. Side lunge. Tap it back. Breathe in and out. Sink low into that hip. Push off that toe to return. Breathe in and out. Happy Tuesday, everyone. Woo! All right, so our legs are gonna stay the same here, but we are gonna switch up the arms. Straight arms go forward and drop it down. That's too challenging for the shoulders. Stick with those bicep curls. You like that challenge? Go for it. Out and in. Nice. Five, four, three, two. Last one. We're going to the other side. Let's start those bicep curls. You want to keep with those straight arms? Go for it. Tap back. Side lunge. Staying on that same foot. Nice. Breathe in and out. All right. So arms can stay in those bicep curls if you're loving that. Or straight arms go forward. Get a little more of that anterior deltoid or that front part of our shoulder. You can just keep with those bicep curls if you like. Breathe in. And I want you to find a challenging pace. We're all different heights, so we're gonna move at different paces. Our legs are all different lengths. So if I'm moving too slow for you today, I challenge you to go faster than me. I want you to work nice and hard. I want you to work harder than me. Yeah, totally, why not? Woo! Last three, two, here we go, one more. Come back to center, curtsy squat, bicep curl, alternating legs. You got it. Breathe in and out. So you're aiming that back knee to the ground. Tap the ground if you can. Got some injuries, something going on. You can just go as far as you can. Breathe in, breathe out. Awesome. All right, so our legs are gonna stay the same. We're gonna switch up the arms. Arms stay bent, they go out to the side. Out to the side. Lifting those elbows up. Doing good? All right, pick up that tempo, down and up, down and up. Go faster than me right now. Turn up the heat. Woo! Guys are looking great. Yes, I know, I can feel it. Last four, three, two, last one. Bring it all the way up. All right, turn those feet out. Whoops, my watch out of charging. Feet are a little bit wider, elbows turned out. Wide plie squats with a little rotator cuff action. I don't know if you heard that, I accidentally hit my watch in my Siri's like, I don't know what you're saying. Does that ever happen to you? It only happens to me at like the most inconvenient times. So we're getting those rotator cuffs here with this movement. Knees are nice and wide, a plie squat. I want you to find those inner thighs. Squeeze those inner thighs in. Cross one hand over the other. Alternating which hand comes on top. All right, let's go a little bit lower. Come all the way up, a little bit lower. Come all the way up. Breathing in and out. Keep smiling, keep working. All right, we're gonna change it up a bit. If you don't wanna change it up, you stay here. Otherwise, we're gonna lift the heels as our legs are straight. Drop the heels as we're down. Lift, lower, lift. Lower, lift the heels, push into those toes. Yeah, there it is. It's okay if you're wobbly. That just makes us wake up more muscles in that body. Breathe in and out. Breathe in and out. Perfect. Last five and four and three, two. Here we go, last one. Bring it all the way down. Palms face the ground. Roll it down, leave your weights there. Turn to face your mat, whichever way it is. Inhale, reach up to the ceiling. Push those hips forward, lean back. Drop those arms towards your side.
and plant your hands. So knees can bend if you need to, or use this opportunity to stretch out those hamstrings. Lower to a plank, and here we go. Hug that belly in, press those hands down. Breathe in and out. Nice strong mind to strengthen that body. We're gonna do some scapular push-ups here. So you're gonna kind of sink in your shoulders and then push into the ground. Shoulder blades retract and then come apart. Awesome. So working those little muscles around our shoulders, giving those little muscles some love. So you don't bend the elbows. You just pull those shoulder blades together and you pull those shoulder blades apart. You're gonna keep those abs tight the whole time. Good. I know those elbows might wanna bend, but don't let it. Don't let those hips, oopsie, I did it there. Don't let those hips get too low. 3, 2, and last one. Knees down, reach those hips back to your heels. Give those wrists a little bit of a stretch. Great job, you guys. Let's roll onto our backs. Bend those knees. Feet are flat onto the ground. Arms long to your side. Tilt your pelvis forward. And then lift up one bone at a time. Walk your feet closer. If you want, if that hurts your knees, walk your feet a little bit further away. Take this moment to find the right stance for you. Watch those knees if they're not flaring. We're keeping those legs in parallel. Arms to the side. Roll down through the bones of your back. Lift up through the bones of your back. Squeeze your chest and reach your knees forward. Get those booties up nice and high, but hug those ribs. Place your hands on your ribs right now and suck those ribs in. We're gonna keep those ribs tight when those hips are high, okay? Here we go, roll all the way down. Roll all the way up and hold. Check those ribs, check that belly. Squeeze those buns. Here we go, up an inch, down an inch. Up an inch, down an inch. Find the heels of your feet and push into it. Down and up. Down and up. Breathe in, breathe out. Nice. Push into the backs of your shoulders. Keep that belly tight. Check those ribs, that those lower ribs aren't trying to push away. You're hugging those lower ribs in. I didn't forget about those buns. You got 10 more. Let's go. Pick up that pace. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, lift and hold, 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 suck that belly tight, and roll it all the way down. Grab those knees, hug those knees towards your chest. Great job, grab your weights. I want you to grab both of them. Feet are flat, feet close to the butt, reach your arms up, or reach your arms down. Reach up and down. All right, as our arms come down, booty comes up. Lift the arms, drop the butt. Here we go, we got it now, let's go. Down, up with those arms. Awesome. Challenging that coordination this morning, yeah? Loving it? All right, we just wanna move here. We're gonna reach those arms, reach those buns, reach those arms, reach those buns. 5, 4, 3, 2. Now we're gonna hold those arms up, hold those buns up, and squeeze those buns. Look, up an inch, down an inch, up an inch, down an inch. You're squeezing right where those hamstrings and glutes meet. You're sucking that belly in because we are still working that core. Breathe in, and now get those buns a little higher. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and hold. You're gonna open the arms, drop the buns. I'm gonna soften my elbows, I got long arms. And we're gonna lift. You can do this with completely straight arms. Soften the elbows if you need to. Drop the buns, open the arms, lift and close. Open, lower, lift and close. Open, lower, lift and close. So you can also rest those elbows down on the ground if you need a little second break. Otherwise, you hover. Lift, hover the buns, hover the arms. Last 5, 4, 3, you're doing beautifully. Now hold it up, lift those buns, up an inch, down an inch, up an inch, down an inch. 5, 4, 3, two, and hold. Bend the arms into a tricep. Lower the buns, lift. Bend lower, lift. Good. Inhale to lower, exhale to lift. Inhale, exhale, find your breath, find your heels. Pick up that tempo right here, last 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, triceps and booty, let's go. 3, 2, and hold, hold it here. Good, reach those arms strong, reach those hands right over those shoulders. And roll it all the way down. You're doing awesome. Walk your feet side by side. Squeeze the knees together. We're gonna lift those legs up and down. Like a mermaid tail. Lift, lower. Lift, lower. Lift, lower. As the butt goes down, arms go up. Straight arms up and down. Squeeze those knees together. Keep breathing. Keep smiling. You're looking beautifully. If you're feeling silly, even better. If you're feeling the burn, that's what we're looking for. Let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2. Last one, lift the buns, lift the arms. Option is stay with double legs. Second option, lift one foot, reach it towards the ceiling. We're gonna reach the hips up and down for 10, 9, 8, 7. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Keep your hips high. Place that foot down. Lift the other foot up. Reach up for 10, 9, 8. You got this. Drive into that foot into the ground. Keep those arms strong. Stay with me. 3, 2, 1. Down and down. Awesome. Set those weights just to the side, one on each side here. And hug your knees towards your chest. Give those booties some love. Legs come to tabletop. This is your tabletop. Knees are stacked. You're right over your hips. Hands behind your head. Inhale to prepare. Exhale, curl up. Pick up that belly, suck it down. Squeeze the knees together. Squeeze the thighs together. Breathe in and out. Another option is to bring your feet down. Which option do you feel your abs more? That's what we are looking for. This workout is about you. This is about you. Moving our bodies at home. Yes, we can do it. And we're doing it together. Woo! All right. Feet down or up, you decide. Like we're going to pulse it out. So option one, legs are like this. Option two, legs are like this. Good. Find the ribs, tuck that belly down, down, and 5, 4, 3, 2. Everyone lifts and holds. One leg is straight above the mat, other leg is bent, and we're moving right into that crisscross. Reach up and across, reach up and across. Breathe in, breathe out, and 5, 4, 3, 2, and hold, and pulse up for 10, 9, 8. 7, 6, 5. Yes, you can do it. We're going to the other side. Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 3, 2, and 1. Drop your head. Hands underneath the booty. Reach those legs to the ceiling. Point your toes. Lower down about halfway. Pull it back up. Let's test the waters here. Point to lower. Flex to lift. If you're feeling good, go lower. If you feel in the abs here, stay here. The lower you go, the more abs you're gonna feel. But I definitely want you to stay out of your back. I don't want you to feel any pain in your back. That's why the hands are to help support us. If you're feeling good going this low and maybe not feeling your abs that much, bring your hands behind your head. Squeeze those legs together and stay lifted. We'll get a little bit more abs that way. My hamstrings are tight today, my knees are soft. If you can get those legs straight, I want you to go for it. Nice. All the way down, all the way up. Let's go for 5 more. Yes, that's it, here we go, 2. Last one, knees to the chest, drop your head. Woo! Rock it side to side. All right, make sure those weights are a little bit out of the down, legs are together. Drop both knees to the one side, but keep your shoulders down, squared. You get a nice stretch here. Oh, you think, oh, Debbie's being so nice. She's giving us a stretch. No, no, not that nice. We're working those abs, hands behind your back. Put that chest to the sky. Okay, try not to roll all the way over. You're keeping your chest squared, lift and lower. Just kidding, I am nice. But you can also, I like to place a hand right here to feel those obliques work. Breathe in, breathe out. Exhale to lift, inhale to lower. Love it, you guys. Great job. 5, 4, 3, 2. Pull this one up. And pulse it out. Out. Yes, that's it. Woo! 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop the head. Reach those knees over to the opposite side. Good. Shoulders straight to the ceiling, hands behind your back. Ready, set, go. Up and down. Keep those shoulders square. If you want, you can place a hand on that side, tone in that waistline. Exhale to lift, inhale to lower. Exhale to lift, inhale to lower. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Stay with me. 5, 4, 3, 2. You're gonna hold this one up. Little pulses. Little pulses. Nice. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Woo! Great job. All right, let's grab those weights. We're gonna bring our feet to like a butterfly stretch. So the bottoms of our feet are together, knees are wide. Grab the weights. Reach it overhand. Now you can also do this one without the weights. I'm gonna show that first. Ready, set, here we go. Nod your chin, suck your belly, come all the way up. Woo! Come forward. Come all the way down. Now this is where you can hold on to your legs if you need to help you get up. And I want you to go at your own pace. You're home, you're doing this. Don't worry about anything else. Worry about working those abs and taking it at your own pace. So yes, turning up a notch, you have the weights. Nod your chin. Reach those weights overhead and keep those arms straight. Resist it all the way down. I don't want gravity to pull you down. I want you to fight that gravity. Defy that gravity. I swear, I just made that up. Reach up. Bring it down with control, control, control. Ah, nice. Nod your chin, suck that belly to the back. Come up. Come down. With control. How are those arms feeling? No problem? How are those abs feeling? No problem? All the way up. All the way down. So great, you guys. Let's go again. All right, we're gonna come up, we're gonna stay up. Bring your knees together, bring your hands towards your chest. Twist to one side, twist the other. I want you to start by getting those elbows down. Squeeze the knees together, side to side. All right, keep going. I have to fix my mat a little bit. Keep going, twisting side to side. If you rather, you can do this with one weight or no weights. Now try to get those weights to tap the ground. Twist up and over. Twist up and over. Twist up and over. Breathe in, breathe out. Twist and shout. Woo! All right, another option is bring those feet off the ground. You can leave them down if you need to. Last 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 2, and last one. Nice work. Straighten out those legs. Reach your hands towards your toes. Dive forward. Let your forehead fall towards your knees. Flex your feet. Point your toes. Nice. All right, I want you to lay down on your side. You can be up here on your elbow. or you can lay your head all the way down, whatever you prefer. Top leg straight. We're gonna lift and lower. Lift that top leg and lower. Breathe in and out. How are we doing so far? We're having a good time? Woo! I'm having a blast hanging out with you guys today. Awesome. Lift and lower. Flex your foot. Keep your toe pointing forward. And on your next one, we're gonna hold it up. Pulse it out for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold your foot there, point your toe, and circle. Good, try to keep those hips steady. Circle, and circle. 3, 2, 1, reverse. Reverse those circles. Now that leg might be sinking, but I want you to hold it high. 3, 2, last one. Bring that knee towards your chest. Grab one weight. Again, you can do this without the weight. We're gonna hook that weight behind the knee, squeezing the weight. We're gonna lower and lift. Lower and lift. So I want you to feel that outer thigh work. Lift and lower, squeeze that weight. Breathing in and out. Keep smiling, you're looking great. 5, 4, 3, 2, hold it up. Pulse it out. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 3, 2, 1, hold it. Pull the knee to chest, swing it back. Knee to chest, swing it back. All right, by whatever range of motion you got here, key is to keep that weight. Squeeze them behind the leg. If it's dropping, totally fine. Just set it down. You can keep doing this without. Pull the knee forward, swing it back. Pull the knee forward, swing it back. 3, 2, last one, hold it. Lift up, up. Yeah, you got it. Just 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Woo! Awesome, take that weight out. Get that booty in. Tap, tap, tap. Straighten out your bottom leg, lift and lower. Let that top leg just drift in front. We're working that inner thigh of that bottom leg. Lift and lower. So if you have an ankle weight, this is a good one to use with an ankle weight. Awesome, lift and lower, squeeze it up, lower down. If you don't have an ankle weight, or you don't have a weight, you don't worry about it, but I want you to act like you have an ankle weight. So you lift, you know it's heavy, and you control it down. Good, you're resisting, good. Resisting that gravity. Awesome, 5 more, 4, 3, 2. Now hold that leg up, pulse it out, 10. 9, 8, keep the knee straight. Keep breathing. 4, 3, 2, 1, and bring it down. Roll onto your stomach, roll onto those forearms, curl those toes under, and we're planking in 3, 2, 1, and plank. Breathe in, stay strong in that core, stay strong in that mind. We're gonna dip one hip down, bring your hips back to center. Dip the other hip down, bring it back to center. Dip, center. Dip, center, dip, center, dip, center. Strong arms. Keep those shoulders still, but find that waistline. Twist that waistline out. Good, let's move that body. Woo! You're gonna feel great afterwards. Think about that. Think about how great you're gonna feel after. When you're all done, 4, 3, 2, 1, back to center, hold it. Toes rock forward. Toes rock back. Flex and point those feet. Moving those feet. Rocking those shoulders. Body straight and strong. Woo! Stay with me. We got this. 10 more seconds. Woo! I'm feeling it. How are you? 3, 2, 1. Get that back a stretch. And let's roll on to our other side. I'm just gonna turn this way so you can see me. Straighten out that top leg, flex a foot, and lift and lower. It's my foot in. Yeah, flex that foot. Stack the hips. Stack the ribs. Pull those ribs together. Reach it up and down. Lift and lower. Good, I bet you can get that leg a little higher. Keep those toes pointing forward. Yes, there it is. You're doing great. Woo! Three, two, hold it up. Flex that foot point. Pulse it out. Get a little tongue tied. Pulse it out. That's it. Four, three, two, one, hold. Point your toe and circle. Don't let that leg drop. Let the hips stay still and move the leg. Nice. Now reverse it. That's it. Stay with me. Five, four, three, two, and one. Bring it down. Grab a weight. Hook it behind your knee and squeeze it. Again, you can totally, I just dropped mine. You totally do this without a weight. We're gonna lift and lower. Why is this leg tired? I just don't wanna hold it. Awesome, lift and lower. Awesome, this is my weaker leg, so makes sense. Lift and lower. Awesome. Breathe in and out. Squeeze that weight, reach that heel to the butt. Lift and lower. Great job. Five, four, three, two, hold it up. Little lifts. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 2, and 1. Hold it here. Knee to chest. Swing it back. Knee to chest. Swing it back. Forward. And back. Forward. And back. Awesome. Three. Two. Last one. Bring it back. 10 more little lifts. Yes, you got this. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Oh my gosh, I almost didn't make it. Oh! Rub it out. Tap it out. All right. Bottom leg straightens, top leg drips over. This gives a good opportunity for a stretch. Point your bottom toe. Lift, lower. Lift, lower. Think about squeezing that inner thigh to the sky. Lift and lower. Doing great, looking great. Up and down. Breathe in, breathe out. Get it a little higher. Create that resistance like you got 100-pound ankle weight on. You're gonna lift it up, you're gonna control it on the down. Lift it up, control it on the down. Five, four, three, two, hold it up, point your toe, little lifts. Pulse it out. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it all the way down. Roll onto your stomach. Forearms down. Curl your toes. Lift your knees. Find that plank. Breathe in. Breathe out. Abs strong. Hip dips. Let's go. Dip. Center. Dip. Center. Dip. Center. Dip. Center. That's it. Keep going. Dip. Center. Dip. Center. And dip. Bring it back to center. And dip. Bring it back to center and dip. That's it, my friends. Woo-hoo-hoo! Make those funny noises. Come on, keep going. Three, two, one. Come back to center. Stay with me. Rock those toes forward and back. Send the shoulders over the wrists and the shoulders on top of those wrists. Woo! Keep those abs tight. We got 10 more seconds, you guys. We can do it. 10, 9, two, one, and take it down. Scoot those knees forward. Reach your hips towards your heels. Reach those arms forward.
Take a nice, yummy stretch. Come up onto your hands and knees. Hands underneath your shoulders, knees underneath your hips, round your back, tuck your chin. Make an angry cat pose, and then cow pose, cat pose, cow pose. And neutral spine. We're gonna grab one weight. You can also do this with two weights. It's a little awkward to hold, but it creates a little extra weight. Tricep extensions, extend and bend. Extend and bend. Exhale, inhale. Abs strong, nice long spine. Breathe in and out. Breathe in and out. All right, here we go. We're gonna extend the opposite leg to the hand you're using back. Lift it all the way up or keep the toe down. Last 8, 7, four, three, two, last one. All right, sit that weight down. Come on to that full plank, or you can keep your knees down. Here we go, tricep extensions. 8, 7, 6, 3, keep the shoulders squared, 2, and last one. I was a little turned out, but you want to try to just hold that plank position and add that extension. That was awesome. You guys are great. Grab that weight. Place it behind your knee. Squeeze it. Hands underneath your shoulders. We're going to lift and lower. So if your weight's wobbling, take a moment to get it right. Squeeze that weight behind the knee. Lift and lower. Keep those elbows soft, but that belly pulled in, relaxing that head and neck. Squeezing that tush, bring it down. Squeezing that tush, bring it down. Lifting and lowering. 5, 4, 3, 2, holding it up. We're gonna pulse, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 3, 2, 1, all the way in, all the way up, all the way in, all the way up, you got it. Keep those elbows soft, lean into the outside edges of your hands. Instead of those thumbs, we're gonna keep those thumbs light. 3, 2, hold it up, pulse it out. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it in, out to the side, fire hydrants, bring it in. Out to the side and bring it in. Out to the side and bring it in. Woo! Squeeze out weight so it doesn't go anywhere. If you prefer to be on your forearms, that's fine too. Whichever way is easiest for you. Keep squeezing that weight. Keep smiling. 3 more. Hold it out. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. So good. All right, we're going to grab that weight. Hold it with our opposite hand. And we're gonna take it into those triceps. Here we go. Elbow up. Extend and bend. Extend and bend. Breathe in and out. Abs tight. Strong mind. You can always do this with two weights if you prefer. Now we're gonna extend a leg back behind us. Leg can be lifted or foot can be down. Abs are in. Last 3 like this. 3, 2, and 1. All right, let's get into that full plank position. I'm gonna make my stance a little wider with my legs to help with my balance here. Here we go. Kick it out and in. Out and in. Last 8. 7.
You got this. Stay with me. 3, 2, and 1. You're awesome. All right, let's do our other leg. We're almost getting to the end of class. Let's work hard these last few minutes. All right. Weight's behind the opposite leg. Again, you can always do this without a weight.
Lift and lower. Belly to back, back to belly. Soft elbows. Lift it high. Gotta hold that weight. Control it down.
The problem is sometimes when I go too high, I lose the grip of that squeezing of that hamstring. So find whatever range of motion is working for you. But challenge that range of motion.
Challenge that pace. Breathe in, breathe out.
On the next one, hold it up.
Hold it out. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 3, 2, 1. Full range of motion. Down, up. Big range of motion. Elbows soft, abs tight. You can always be on your forearms if you prefer. Keep going. You're doing it. Again, we're almost done with class today, you guys. We're reaching that end point, so here we go. Let's work it hard. 3, 2, hold it up. Little pulses. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 3, 2, 1. Out to the side. Fire hydrants. You got it. 5 more. Keep that weight, keep squeezing that weight. Now hold it out. Pulse it, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 3, 2, 1, and bring it down. You're awesome! All right, here's a plan. We're gonna do some planks, we're gonna work hard, we're gonna stretch, and then we're gonna be done. You with me? Say yes, give me a high five. All right, I'm gonna come on my forearms. If you prefer to be straight arms, totally fine. Inhale to prepare, exhale, curl those toes, lift the knees, and here we go. Breathe in and out. Awesome, looking strong, staying strong, shoulders away. Awesome, we're gonna do a little Spider-Man out to the side. Out to the side, opposite. Not opposite. Elbow to knee. Knee to elbow. I can't. I'm losing it. Okay, how are you doing? Elbow. Knee to elbow. Knee to elbow. Spider-Man up the wall. Woo! Nice work, you guys. Keep going. Look at it. Look at that knee. Look at that knee. Last 5. You can do this. 4. 3. 3, 2, 2, 1 more each side. And bring it down. Ah, reach those hips to those heels. Reach those arms forward. Shake out that low back. Just let your head rest for a moment. I'm just going to sit up so you can hear me. But just rest in that child's pose. Just let everything go, melt into your mat, and find that breath. All right, slowly coming up, you're gonna wiggle out your wrists and fingers, planting your hands, curling your toes, popping those hips. Dive your head between those arms, press those heels down. We're gonna pull one knee towards our chest and lay it on our side. Or a pigeon stretch. That back knee can be down, you can keep it lifted if you want. And then we're gonna try to walk those hands out a little further. Maybe even come onto our forearms. But I feel that stretch in the deep lateral rotators of the hip. You can rest your head all the way down if you like. All right, now let's get those hands planted. Curling that back toe, pressing into your hands. We're gonna come back into that downward dog. pull the opposite knee to your chest, lay that leg down on its side. Relax that back leg, and then walk those arms forward. Oh. How are you feeling right now? You loving this stretch? I hope so. All right, we're gonna turn towards the camera, take it into a butterfly stretch, and carefully lean into it. Awesome, you guys, thank you so much for coming and working out with me today. Again, I am Tall Girl Pilates. You can find me on Instagram, and I work for Defy Gravity Studio in Newport Beach in the Corona Del Mar area. And we at Defy Gravity are starting a new live streaming program. It starts tomorrow, April 1st. Go to our Instagram, Defy Gravity Studio, to check it out, to learn more information. And I hope you guys have a beautiful day. Thank you so much for working out with me. I hope you have a great day. Thanks again. Bye.